Now we come to the Chinese word for skiing, 滑雪。滑, this 滑 is the same 滑 as in the word 滑冰, ice skating. So it means slide. And 雪 is snow in Chinese. You slide in the snow, that is skiing, 滑雪. Let's see how to write 雪. This is the upper part. The upper part of 雪 in Chinese, it means rain. 雨. So 雨 on the top. And this is the lower part, 雪. Okay, let's write 滑雪.滑雪, skiing.